Hello guys, my name is Vic and for today I'm going to discuss to you a website which is very helpful to you in your everyday cryptocurrency activities. So before anything else, I'm going to say that I'm not a financial advisor and everything I see here is just my opinion. So just do your own research first before deciding for yourself, okay? So the name of the website is called eMarket.biz. So this is the website. Right, so this is their homepage. So ever wondered how to buy, sell, rent, use, so they've got you, right? So in here there are a lot of links on how you can spend and earn using EOS. Okay, so the first link that I'm going to show you is a travel website wherein you can exchange your EOS for airfare. So this is their homepage, or rather their website rather. So it's called airwaymarket.com. So this is website. All you have to do is just to fill out this form, choose a trip type, if it's a round trip, a one way or a multi-city, first class or a business class, and fill out the destination, if the outbound and the inbound, and of course the date and the number of passengers, if it's an adult, a senior, a child, or an infant. So once you click next, you receive an email rather of the code. Okay, so you can also request the code here at the upper right corner, right? So let's proceed. So also here's the statement that they accept EOS as payment, right? So there's some pictures here of EOS, right? So EOS accepted here. So also found here are top vacation spots, okay, right? And here's a travel blog. So in this travel blog you'll find some articles of travel tips, like this one: why go to New York, a business class, a traveler's dream, most unique beaches around the world, strolling around Iloilo River Esplanade, beating the summer heat in Bukhari, best island getaway experience in Karnaza Island, right? So another is also their payment methods. So they also accept Danos, Stellar, Fiat, and Bitcoin as payments for this one, right? So this is airwaymarket.com. okay, so let's go back to eosmarket.biz. So the next website I'm going to show you are two websites. So these websites are marketplace websites wherein you can post different items in exchange for EOS, right? So the first website is marketplace.pcn.today. So this is one, marketplace.pcn.today. Keep that in mind, guys. So here's the website, here's some the categories portion, right? Here's the categories portion. Okay, so this is marketplace.pcn.today, and of course eosmarketplace.news. So eosmarketplace.news is where you can add there are different items also. So there's already a lot of lists here. This one, so it's an antique truck, right? So it's a 1929 Rio Speedwagon, right? So and the description of the item is here, and also the item name and the category also, and the specific cryptocurrency that the owners prefers. Okay, so the contact person, the contact numbers are also here, and the email address. So if, and also found here are Skype ID, Telegram, and WhatsApp, if in case you're going to put your Skype ID, Telegram, and WhatsApp here so that they can contact you, alright? So this is very, very useful, guys, okay? So these are the two marketplaces found in eosmarket.biz. Okay. So also found here is this one. So this one is a the news website. So it's PCN.today, so this is very updated also. So their news editors is updated daily. Okay. You won't get bored once you visit this website because there's a lot of articles here. As you can see, it's in the left, the right also. Okay. So let's proceed. So this one. This is PreferredCurrency.News. So you might be wondering, what's the relationship in PreferredCurrency.News and PCN.today? So PCN.today is a news website, so they will publish it. They will publish the news there daily. And once you become a subscriber here, you'll get notified of the latest updates there. So you'll get notified 12 hours prior before the publishing. And also, there's also a lot of tips found in the newsletter. So it's on. I'm going to show you the newsletter. Okay. So here's the newsletter. So like this one. Russian startup to create blockchain-based copyright network in Uzbek capital. Right. So once you subscribe at PreferredCurrency.News, you'll get notified of this news 12 hours prior before they publish it in PCN.today. Okay. So there's also a lot of links here found in the newsletter, so I'm going to discuss this later in the next video. So as you can see, there's a lot of lists here, and also Donald the Guru's top coins for today. So I'm going to discuss this later, right? Okay, so here's you want to become an affiliate also of PreferredCurrency.News, so you can earn crypto each month. You can click here at their website, PreferredCurrency.News, at the upper right corner here, and register, and then fill out the form and submit, right? Or you can click here at the newsletter, the picture, okay? Right, so this is the newsletter sample. Okay, so that is PreferredCurrency.News, right? So also found here in the website are four important links, or other important links, rather. Okay, so I'm going to show you one by one these links. Okay, so the first link is again a list of all the EOS dApps, right? So a list of all the EOS dApps and all the new dApps in the EOS network. So this is the website. So let's click this one. Okay, so this is a new dApp, and it's called Farm EOS. Right, so let's visit the website. Okay, so this is farmeos.io. So here's the website. It's a game website. Okay, it's a gambling website rather, right? Right. So this is dappradar.com/eos-dapps, right? This is the website, dappradar.com. Okay, so if you have time, please visit this website, and you can click these links depending on the category you like. All right, so let's proceed to the other useful link. So this link is it's a tool you can monitor your EOS transactions here by putting your account name here and your email address, and then get alerts. Okay, so get alerts for transactions on an EOS account. Okay, so eosauthority.com/alerts. So this is the website, right? Let's proceed. So this website is a list of all the EOS apps. So this is a list of all the EU's dApps. Or EU's airdrops rather, sorry. EU's airdrops, alright? So this is... Alright, so as you can see, there's a lot of EU's airdrops, and if you have time, you can click this one by one and click claim them. So this, the website name is eusdrops.io. Okay. And the next one is an airdrop website also, but unlike the previous website, which focuses primarily on EOS, this website focuses on all the other cryptocurrencies also. So you can visit this website also. Okay, so there's also a lot of links here. Okay, so that are the links found in eosmarket.biz, and also found in eosmarket.biz is their YouTube channel. So you can subscribe at their YouTube channel here by clicking this one, which is eosmarket.biz in YouTube. YouTube rather. So let's wait for it. So here it is. Okay. Right. And also some facts about EOS. Alright. And their contact information. Okay. And also their social media. Right. So I'm going to make a short recap. So this one, Airway Market, is where you can exchange your EOS for airfare. PCN marketplace.pcn.today is where, and EOS marketplace.news is where you can put different items there in exchange for EOS and EOS compatible tokens, right? And PCN.today is a news website, right? And PreferredCurrency.News is where you can subscribe for $15 a month or $180 a year for a newsletter, right? So, and the other four useful links here, which is a list of all the EOS dApps, a tool where you can monitor your EOS transactions, a list of all the EOS airdrops, and the list of all the airdrops aside from EOS, okay? So this is eosmarket.biz website, right? So you can click here, links, gallery, chat, and contact us. So this is their website. So this is very, very nice website that focuses on EOS and how you can earn and sell using EOS. All right, so that's it for today, guys. Okay. Please don't forget to press the like button and subscribe. Right, so see you on the next video. This is Vic, signing off.